Okay, so I may or may not have done stuff off stream, and I now have multiple achievements. So I have, I only did one run, so I didn't do too much. I only did just one run, so I have 10 pets in one run, which gave Magnon 200 100 max health, 50 crops in one day. 20 apples in one, 75% or higher crop growth speed, max level on the scythe, lawnmower, mole turret, and bouncy ball. And I did summer one, I think that's it. No. And I went a run with Joe. And pet possible 100 times during a run, and then the all of one type of crop in each one. The Wumbo boss achievement. Okay, so yeah, that's it. And so I judge the basic character. Billy Bob is. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you, there's two here that I actually kind of thought looked better, which is Mignon and Swifty. Mignon, you get at each type of pet, you get two pets per. But you don't have much planting speed or watering speed or damage. Well, damage isn't too far low, but the other ones are. And then Swifty as well. You get more attack frequency for 30 seconds after harvesting a crop. I don't know if that's taxed or not though. You get a bunch more effectiveness to future crop growth speed changes. More watering speed, more watering capacity, but less projectile speed, and less effectiveness to future crop yield changes. So I haven't played with either thing yet, and I haven't like I don't know anything that's like in the other areas. This isn't done. I can't go down there. I can go out here. Also, I have finally. Why isn't it moving? Right. That's supposed to be moving. That's the moving cog slide. Okay, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what this area is. It's kind of just empty. Like, I can't go in here. I can't do anything with the well. And I checked already before. There's nothing else here. So, also, there's different ones. And this summer one is what you do out of the gate. I don't know if like winter one, autumn one, or spring. Like, I don't know if they're all just like reskins, but the same like difficulty. But like this one, I don't know if like this one's going to be a bit easier than that one. But like, I don't know. So let's do summer two. Let's just do summer. Oh yeah, I have mole turret, not the other one. So as I said, I don't know how any of the like how any of them are with the characters. So I haven't played anything other than whatever the one's name is, the default one. I can't remember what the name is. So, because I've only done just the one, I can't really say how the rest compare. So I don't know who's best out of the ones I even have, because I don't have very many. Boom. So yeah, I can't specifically say how the characters are. I feel like I was saying something and then I got distracted. Yeah, the reason why I'm streaming so late comparatively is I kind of just forgot. So yeah, I don't have an excuse, is basically what I was saying. Also, apparently, is this Billy Bob or what? No, this is Megnon, isn't it? Whoever I'm playing, I forgot that Joe is the only one that actually has, like, to regen without having an ability, one of the upgrades. See, I might die easier if I'm not playing Joe. This is what I was waiting for, and that's why I only bought the games Yesterday, for the sale. It simply, I wanted to wait for this to come out. And now that it's out, I got it. Water beam. I need app. Wait, why is it over here now? No. Where is Apple? I want Apple. I found an Apple. I don't know if I'm getting this one. There is so many of them. I didn't like that. I think I'm dead. No, I'm dead. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Why am I alive? So I'm learning something. Joe might be the best character that I have. As I don't know how to survive. No tree. No. No. Why is this sparkly now? Okay, we can try Swifty now. This is a completely different look than before. I Anyway, I'm gonna take a drink really quick. Let's push about 50 again. I need crop growth speed changes. No, that does an axe. Bonk. I like the bonk hammer. What? That's a yo-yo? Sure. I might just be dead. That's a big yo-yo. Well, I guess I am a frog. How big are frogs in comparison to yo-yos? We have to get there kind of quick because there should be a mantis or something. Yeah, there's a mantis. Well, I'm assuming it's a mantis. Yep, mantis. I forget I don't have the health like I did when I was playing Joe. So maybe I played Joe. I don't remember what was done. Oh, wait, what? So are these just like different skins? Okay. I'm just gonna check something real quick and then I'll start the next run. Okay. How did I? Okay. I think just a little bit less coin gain for quite a decent amount more XP is good. I don't need the apple yet. Invoke. I think I talked about this before, but I can't think of stuff to say, so I might just be repeating frog facts. They used to use frogs as pregnancy tests. So there's a bunch of, I can't remember what type specifically of frogs. So they used to import like South African clawed frogs into the US. I like that picture. And they use them as pregnancy tests. Before you ask, no, they don't pee on a frog. They instead inject the frog with a woman's urine who wants to freak out their pregnant. So, so then, as a result, if the pregnancy hormone, I can't remember the name of it, but if that pregnancy hormone was in the urine, it would indicate that the woman is pregnant. But since they're injecting the urine into, I can't remember where, but I'll get the little backs of the frogs. If it was present in the urine, then it would go and not impregnate the frog, but it would make it lay eggs. If it wasn't fertile, it's not going to fertilize the eggs or anything. It'll just make it lay eggs. So then they used that as a way of pregnancy tests. We obviously don't do that anymore, but that is theorized to have caused a bit of the spreading of chytrid fungus. And I can't remember exactly how much of amphibians worldwide are at risk, but there's a very large percent that are at risk of chytrid fungus causing extinction of them. And plus pollution and stuff makes it even harder, but chytrid fungus, it's not something that can just be wiped out in the wild very much. I mean, that's true for like, most parasites. We don't have medicine in animals. Not really gonna have like an antifungal or antibacterial medicine like we do. So it's going to not be very good for the frog. I didn't realize that was the title of that. That's the frog fact that I can think of at least today. I have a different frog fact tomorrow. I'm not sure about that, so don't quote me on that. Except there should be a mantis, yeah. I don't know if it's every 4 days, or whatever it is, because I feel like every 4 days there's a boss. I feel like most of the time it's a mantis. Maybe they don't do anything different as far as I know. Maybe they have like different healths or different damage stats. I don't know. A humble show main. Because I can't even really play any of the other ones without just dying, because Cho has just a lot of regen off the bat. And more health. How'd you get down there? It's almost dead. Kill it. Yes. Wait, so let me think if I have any other frog facts. Well, I mean, it's not a frog fact, really. It's kind of just an amphibian fact. But they can absorb stuff like pollutants through their skin. So that's like another thing. So like if you're handling like a frog or really any amphibian, you're gonna want to have like clean gloves. Otherwise you risk having whatever's on your hands going in and polluting the fog or amphibian. I can't think of words. We're on day 6, so I don't know what days that the bosses spawn. It is stuck on a tree. That is a saltwater fish. Why is it in there? Die. That's another saltwater fish, maybe. I'm not fully sure what fish that was, though. That one kind of does look like a clownfish to me. I don't know if, like, metas or anything for this game, because even though I played quite a bit of the demo, because I played it off stream as well, like, I don't know what's specifically good. I just feel like when there's less downtime between the attacks, so basically just as much frequency as you can, but also as much duration, like just those two together, I feel like it's probably like some of the better stuff, but like, I don't know. Really is not much of a break from the bosses. Actually, isn't there like a boss every 2 days after the first one? So maybe it's just four and then every 2 days. I can't just stand in the middle of them. I keep forgetting. That is a mantis. I also don't know which weapons are better. Because there's definitely gonna be like, they're not all equal. I mean, I guess it probably depends on like how you play as well. I am a dead Joe. That saved me. No. I just don't know if your goal is to get like to max, like get, I don't know, twice or like, why are you here? I don't know if it's better to get like, oh, hey, that's unlocked now. No, put me back inside. I don't care. How much do I have? So I can buy the last one of that. Okay. The what? So yeah. That is a clownfish, which means that's freshwater. That this is saltwater, and that's a freshwater. That's, I thought that was a tang. So another saltwater, freshwater. I don't remember about that one. That's a tuna. Yeah, the ponds, a lot of these are not gonna find in the pond. Goldfish is probably the most believable. Because people feel do just keep goldfish in the ponds because they get huge. And same with the salmon. I have to look like the seal can't. That, okay, it's just cool. And then there's sapphire deposits. What is that? What weapon is harvested? Level 310. Yeah, this is probably gonna be a better one than. It's probably gonna be best to get this stuff first. Attack duration, max HP. I don't know which one of those next, but still. This could also be good. I don't know. What is this one? Oh, back. Okay. Sure. Sure. I was watching an anime, I don't remember what it's called. I'm on like the final episode. But like, they decided that even though it's listed as having subtitles, they didn't put subtitles on it. So I can't watch the last episode. Or my computer just glitched, one or the other. But I think it's funnier if it wasn't my computer. I still haven't read Kyo. I was gonna read Kyo, and then I got distracted by an anime. I got distracted, and that's why I streamed so much later. But like, it wasn't even because of that I had streamed later. I got distracted by a completely different thing. That's a mantis. so I'm not gonna need to water the plants anywhere near as much. And I'm probably still gonna end up having to water the plants as I get more, but like, whatever. I just realized it makes weedwacker sounds and lawnmower sounds when those are active. How long ago did you boot me? I didn't realize that you booped me. Also, I, did, like, make the font size of the chat a little bit bigger, so I hope it looks better, because I felt like it was kind of small before. But yeah, I don't remember if I said it. Probably have, and that's probably why I have Conjures just in the chat. But I put some emotes from FFC, so if you have that extension, it should work. And I'll probably do it for 7TV probably later today, I don't know. Okay, they deal a lot more damage than I was thinking. I was thinking I could have stood there for a little bit more before going and getting the apple. No, you didn't get stuck on the rock. And I could have saved my demo progress, but I didn't. Yeah, I don't know. I just didn't. who's gonna be probably a mantis again. Those are some big moles. I think I have a decent amount of pickup range, I hope. I'm 99% sure I did, so that's why I chose that one. I'll do that because I have a lot of weapon points. I have something this. So I do have pickup range. Then I'll continue with that because this will do health, right? Yeah, more max health per pickup range. I have no clue which one I picked there, actually. I just didn't care enough. And then, first, whatever one was on the right, and I just don't know what that did. So it does go in all directions now. Okay, that's a new order. Well, if I die, I got a new order and an achievement. Appa. I've learned today that the saying when life gives you lemons is just wrong, because lemons and limes are both just almost completely man-made. And I've also learned citrus is like, there's so many crossbreeds because they simply do not care. So you can just, if there's multiple types of citrus like too close together, that's gonna crossbreed. So there's going to be another one. I think last one was a mantis, so this one's a spider. It might be dead. So I don't see like a boss. I just see a bunch of like bolts and dogs, which are some weird bugs, but dang. There were just 500 of that? No. Did I do that? Yeah, I did both. I think I was going to do this one next. But I'm just gonna get movement speed because more movement speed, better. Oh, I have to. Okay. Secret hardwood? So those are very expensive. This one's not. So now if I go out there, there should be just more Von Dor. So there should just be stuff. Where? Here's my stuff. Maybe it just automatically and I turned it off. Okay, it definitely turned them off. Okay, so now I have more stuff here. Joe! Books, and now the toucan that somehow found its way in here can. No, I can just do that. Cat. Okay, so now I have stuff here that I can't do anything with. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have spent all my money on that. Like, so I did live longer as Joe. So, I think Cho is probably gonna be the safest one for me to play. Is this? I can't. This and this is the only other two that I thought was like only decent comparatively. Because Billy Bob, Bubba, and Dr. Hobbs, I don't like as much. I'll do Mignon. Mignon? How do you say it? I'll do that again. Actually, I'm just gonna not do summer two and I'll move on to like spring one. Wait, why is there different bugs? There is the music. I forget that you can't really do much as Mignon. There is. It's. Oh. So I just had my headphones. Ah! Now it's too loud. No, that's the wrong guy. Fishies. I should probably at some point get like Vampire Survivors because that's like the main one for this type of game, I think. That's what I've heard the most about. And that they all like credit as an inspiration. I also have Atomic Hops, which is like this, and the reason why I got that instead of Vampire Survivors is simply I like the farming aspect, and I don't know if that's in Atomic Hops. Blue Feather really doesn't do anything here, like for Mignon. Just because of how Mignon already has the 100%. But that was a can. I think I do that. So the different bugs actually do have different things because these ones are logging a lot slower. Comparatively to like the ones in the summer, especially with that dog and the bull, those two moved super fast. And there's so much more of them, but that's because it's later. And that was like day 10. Why can they walk through these, but I can't? Wait, that's a new ore. That what? Okay. Even more weevils. I didn't know there's gonna be multiple types. Pog. Another ones that I no. Yes, so that's what I have. Oh, wait, there's a new boss. Bonk, 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 bonk. Bonk, bonk, bonk. So I have lots of money now. So there's gonna be another boss like tomorrow, because tomorrow's day 6. I don't see a boss. Maybe not. I still don't understand the boss cycle. Wait, did I do frequency or duration there? Oh, there's a boss. Bonk. 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 I'm gonna stop saying bonk every time I hit a boss. Mignon's not as bad as I was thinking. Well, not thinking, but like worrying. It's more just out of the gate. Joe is probably one of the best, if not the best. Look, now I have a decent amount of regen, but I also have so many like animals. So it's a bit better now. Just Joe is better out the gate, which is why I kind of liked Joe. But if I can get like more stuff later, that might be better. Hey, there's... Oh wait, what, the Mantis is here still. Okay. Yeah, I think piercing is gonna be a bit better. I feel like I've said this before, and I know I put it on the Twitch schedule, like the built-in thing. But I've for now decided I'm just gonna stream on weekdays. Will that change at some point? Probably. I don't know. Just as of right now, I'm streaming on weekdays. As I said, that's very much susceptible to change. As I'm just gonna try my hardest to keep it at that. And if I end up having to change it, I will. I might be able to break them up by getting to like a building, but at the same time, I'm kind of using the lawnmower or weed whacker or whatever, and it's just doing a lot. Hey, there's a boss. Okay. Oh, there's two. Hey, I found each ore. I didn't even know I did that. Cat. Boop. Oh yeah, I could have evolved. I forgot that's a thing. Oh, that's a lot of piercing. Yeah, I'm gonna just do that. I apparently did that. I am liking Magnon. I'm not sure if I'm gonna main Magnon or not, but I'm liking Magnon. I'm surprised that even though, like, save the bees, like, that's a big thing, but no one, like, bats an eye at the wasp slander. Because they're also very important. With the same reasons that bees are important. But they're just a bit more aggressive and are a bit more annoying because they don't just feed off pollen. Like an omnivore that'll go after the meal or juice or anything like that that you might be eating outside. But they also can sting much more and bite. So, I don't know. I need more elephants. If I can get more elephants, I don't have to worry about the fact that everything has to be watered as much. I mean, this is gonna be easier than Summer 2 because this is just Spring 1, but I am liking Magma. Just the fact that I can actually have the actually regen, which is why I like a Joe. He's just good. I just had to wait there and just hope that I can actually get those choices with the levels up. But now that I actually do have the regen and everything, I am liking Nidnom. I'll do that just because that you can get a lot more amount. I wanted pets, but okay. I guess there's not a reason to plant my bomb camera now. So if I just have an excess seed, if it's still there, I don't see it. But assuming it's still there. There is a lot of them. There's three of the bees or whatever, and then one whatever the whip tail is. I just bought out the entire stock. So I guess we can see after this one if it's a level or if it's day. Because normally it's about day 15, but I'm at level 40. So if I get Wumbo after this, then it's just day 15. But if I don't, then it's probably 40. Also, tell me if having my mouse on here is like annoying. I keep forgetting to move it off. But if it like doesn't, then I'm not gonna sweat too much about it. But if it like is kind of annoying, I will just make sure to move it off more. Catch 50 fish in one run. Wumbo! Mine 50 ore in one run as well. And I did spring one. I apparently put all of Plotty Frog, Sir Hopsalog Folk, Collier. I had this one in the demo, I think. Finn Frog. So let's see what everyone does. Yeah, I had Collier. I remember Collier. Okay, so Collier just mines. Like, the more you mine, the better with that one. And that's the same thing just with fish. Fish and yield per occupied farming plot, and then. So you just want to have it all. Okay. More resistance. Attack size changes. But less. I kind of just like Migna. But I'm going to play Swifty for a little bit. So I can figure out achievement. Not achievement wise. Whatever. I have lots of money. So I can do this now. Okay. And then, how much are the different skins? Okay, it's 1,000 each. And I'm assuming it's skins, they don't say anything different. So I'm just going to assume. What is this? So yeah, I got all of the ore. I just have two of both of those left. And then there's autumn, and then there's winter. Okay. So yeah. I still wish that it would animate and not just sit there. Are you back on the toucan? I didn't say to become a toucan. Cat. It's a. Now it's autumn and winter. I'm gonna take a drink really quick. Let's just do autumn. Oh yeah, I forgot how. What does 50 do? Future crop growth changes, speed, things. Lighting speed. Okay. But yeah, I forgot that it's not the like, tongue thing anymore. Because Joe always has the tongue whip, and each character just has a different like attack. But this one is probably my least favorite to just have on its own. Like, if I have it with other stuff, it's fine. Just you can't really choose where it goes. I need the most with that one, probably. What is that? What are the tall ones? So yeah, I'm still not fully sure if I'm gonna have like a set, like this is what I'm going to be doing with this like day. Like I don't know if I'm gonna have like certain days of the week I might play different things, or maybe if there's a game that has like a story, so like not a vote like, or even if it doesn't have a story, like it might, if it takes me multiple streams to beat, that's not a vote like. Like I could. Do that on. Why is that one glowing like that? Wait, not this one. I want the special one. Like we got the long one. I have yet to get one of the V spawns, which is not fun. I want. I'm not respawns, regen. No, that's all I can get. Okay. I'm gonna be honest with you, like, a year or two ago, I would not have liked the game simply because bugs. Like, I would have liked it, it would have been fun, but it would have made me feel itchy. Because. Just the thought of bugs were able to get me to feel itchy. And it's went down. Yeah, I still sometimes get itchy from thinking, and well, not even thinking about bugs, just looking at them. But most of the time, I'm kind of just fine. Like, I don't know, like, I can't even, like, look at the Animal Crossing bugs for too long without feeling itchy. Yeah, like that's if they were very cartoonish, still. So it's not like it was a realistic bug. I need an apple. Okay, there's gonna be a boss right here. Attack size, I guess. Because I am still weak. I am a weak and almost dead frog. I forgot I need to plant stuff. I was playing Mega Man for too long. This is probably gonna be one of the games where I'll put in just enough time to get most of the achievements and then not like want to get the rest and just never get the rest of them. You know, I think Terraria is the only one that actually had like a lot of achievements that I had, got all of it, and then they updated past the Journey's End, so then I lost. Oh, like the my progress in getting all of them, but whatever, we got more Terraria. Having a cat is going to help me, even if I still have to grab stuff. The cat will deal damage. Didn't think about the fact that they are a projectile still, like the weed whacker. I guess projectile speed's not the most important thing, but it still would be nice to have. A bit faster of a projectile speed so it can make more loops. This will just give me more apples, and so far that is the only way I can heal. So I would like apples. So I would like to have regen, but guess that doesn't matter. I can look here, right? Yeah, I have zero regen. What's this one? Mower blade. Do I have this? I think I do. Let's do that. I think I do this. That. So yeah, I had, as I said before, I have games that I want to stream, and I have even more now because I bought more. There is, I know which one I'm probably going to do next, but I don't want to say it in case I don't stream that one next. Yeah, I don't know what days or anything I'm gonna be streaming it. Or if I'll just stream whenever I feel like it on the day, like it'd be when I sit down to stream. Because that could also very much be just how I do it, as that's how I've kind of always done it. Because I think there's maybe one point in time where I like actually had a bit more of like a schedule where like certain days of the week I did certain things, but it's very much not a common thing. Like every time I start streaming, it's never been a common thing. Oh, yeah, I know the spiny things are, but okay, again. Alright, I think it's like a seven spined orb, I believe. Is that a spider, actually? No. I don't think there's enough legs. Wait, yeah, there's not even enough eyes. That is not a spider. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to press space. Nor did I know I could just use my left hand to play the entire game. Moderation and frequency is probably better. Yeah, I'm gonna have not much of a boosty soon. Because right now I have like a 12 stack of for my attack. But that's because, okay, it's going down very fast. But that's just simply like I get a boost on my attack every time that I harvest a crop for 30 seconds. I'll do that because I can just have as much of it as possible, which means I should be able to hold on to my boost longer. The more piercing, the better with a lot of them as well. Not all of them, but a lot of them, if you can just have piercing. Like if it's a projectile, it's going to just be better with piercing. So I get more coin. I'll do this one because I still, even though I still don't have regen. Which I would very much like regen, but no. So I have a lot of crops, which hypothetically means I don't have to worry as heavily as I did that other one with the lowered amount of attack buffs. So it should be similar to last run. I mean, not run, but last a day. Yeah, I've already planted them all. That has duration. I don't know how much duration actually affects the scarecrows actually, but still. I just realized I forgot to go back into the VOD and clip the one part. Whatever. Doesn't matter. It's just almost the next day, which means I should be getting closer. Okay. And if it's the next day, I don't have to worry about my debuff going down before. I think that's the last one. I think if I do that, I can get that. That might work. Attack frequency. There is a boss. It just seemed super late. Yeah, why is the mosquitoes here? No. Oh, wait, what? I'm just gonna do elephant because I feel so far. I don't have to worry about like having like my seeds needing to be planted. Need to like start being able to like sit more still because I feel like I move like super close and I move super far away and it's just, I don't know. Apple. Okay, I found every autumn fish with a run, but I didn't get it for the other two seasons when I did multiple summers. Region. Sure. Yeah, I don't remember what it's gonna say now. So there's an apple there. So I should probably save that if I remember to. Is that the. Okay, I ate that. I didn't realize that. I had such a big, range. That's still not done. Like, go around this way. You know that I have regen as well. I think this is gonna be even. It's just gonna. I feel like it took super long for me to get comfortable in this run, but I now feel at least decently comfortable. I got Greg from accounting. Okay, yeah, it's just day 15. Yeah, that was even lower level this time. So, I got Greg from accounting. Let's see what Greg does. So I get more crit chance per coin gain. And I get more coin. Okay, wait, that. Okay, so you get a coin gain and a crit chance per level up. The shop voices are super high. So. He doesn't sound too bad. No. That's max health? I thought that was regen. No. Dang it. I probably have time for like one more run. Because I'm gonna be getting off in like 15 minutes. So, depending on how long our run takes, it might be just one run. Because I guess I didn't really pay attention to how long each run is. I would like regen, please. Give regen. This is actually gonna be great. Having investment this early is insane. And that helps so much with Greg because I have like super high shop prices. Are those dragonflies? Why is the music so tense? The fact that the music's so tense is actually kind of stressing me out. I don't know what happened. I feel like I've gotten like better. I don't know. Maybe it's simply the fact that I'm now playing on like easier levels. Like, I don't know. I really need to like get used to like streaming for longer because I talk a decent amount at the beginnings, and then it's always at like the end. Like if I'm streaming for like more than an hour and a half, it's always like if it's most likely what I'm gonna be doing. I just feel like I'm not talking very much. Other than that, I need the Defino Beetle to die. It's going good. How are you? I need to get back in the habit of actually looking at chat. I don't know why I've been struggling with that lately. Regen. Yes. That was so early into getting the regen this run. I need day 6. I forget how late it is for you, comparatively. Okay, I will. So, now that I've realized that the giraffe weevils, but why is there 3 of them? Why are so many bosses at day 6? Almost dead. Like they're all almost dead. I need apple. Where is apple? I need more regen. I just don't have. Okay, yeah, it still pops up so, like, it just doesn't pop up enough for it to be, like, as consistent as I hope. Because if I can get, regen, well, at least two per run, that's, like, it's just a great amount. Because right now, going to regen, I have 12. I don't know what that means. I'm going to be honest with you. But, like, I have 12 regen. And just having the regen does just help. But, as you'd expect, more regen means more help. Day 8 is almost over. I would like to have another apple as my health is not very high. So just duration versus frequency, I'll do duration. Is a coin in the well. I'll do this simply because I can just, I don't have to worry much about shop price. Okay, it's still very high. I need more weapons. I thought I was closer. Yeah, I just have one more. So I didn't need to buy that much. I just thought I had less than I needed to buy. So it went down a bit with that. I don't remember how much it goes down per weapon, but whatever. I will say, I think Mignon is my favorite. Because I just have a lot of, like, automation. I don't have to go by the farm as much. So I can get a lot more money and everything fast, I feel like. Which is one thing that the vest I can't do as much with. Like, I can go away from the farm, but, like, it just is trickier with the other ones. I have very high projectile speed now. Okay. The shop prices is down quite a bit as well. Like, it's only at 8.5 times. Wait, is that time? Oh, no, percent. Thank you. So now it's just the moles and the bouncy balls that aren't at max. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, I don't know how I can lose this at this point. Yeah, it's as simple as I've won. And now I just have to wait it out. Also, I've learned it takes a bit longer for a run than I was thinking. I don't have to kill them, I'm just gonna walk around. I am now at minus 16% shop prices, but it doesn't matter. Wumbo. What? Fine. I'll kill them because apparently I didn't win. There is a lot of things. Now I'm Wumbo. I will crash the stock market. So pumpkin, toadlet, fog, and human frogs. I'll check what they do really quick. And then, so it pays. So you have a lot of crit chance and damage. Holy crap, that everything's gonna deal a lot of damage. And then human is projectile speed, future attack durations, and attack frequency. Okay. Human is probably so now we just have regen out of the gate. So now I'm going to end stream. Actually, let me see if anyone's live that I would want to raid. So.